It's Elma. It's Elma. Scambaiting with Elma. Good evening, guys. I have a bonus clip for you. I found it in Boda's recycling bin. Can you believe it? He was gonna throw this away just because he didn't get the video as well. We were messing with the guy's files and he didn't like it. Let's start watching it.
Actually, that reason because, ma'am, I believe you remember long time ago, you have paid for the maintenance services on the computer, but now that service is going to expire today, and today it is going to be auto-renewed for $299 for the new service. So, would you like to continue this service? You want to cancel?
Oh, goodness, no. I'm sorry. I do apologize, but, and I may have enjoyed your services previously, but at this time, with COVID and all of this, the world things, I really can not,
sorry, ma'am?
I really can't afford this at this time. So, yes, I would like to refund.
But, ma'am, yes, ma'am, but your service expired today, ma'am.
Well, what does that service do?
Ma'am, your computer security service, ma'am.
Okay, well, what should I do? Is my computer still going to function?
Sorry, ma'am, Best Buy company, ma'am. Best Buy.
All right, yes. I can't afford that. I can't afford this right now, dear. I can't pay that.
Sorry, ma'am?
I can't afford that. I need my damn money back.
Okay, ma'am. But, ma'am, you continue this service, ma'am? You want to cancel it?
I want to cancel it, dipshit. I've told you that already.
But, ma'am, okay, ma'am. But, ma'am, so if you want to cancel it, so you have a fill-up reconciliation. So are you in front of the computer, right, ma'am?
Yes, I am in front of it.
Okay, ma'am. Just wait, ma'am. Hold on.
Hello?
Yes? Why are you yelling at me?
Yes, ma'am. I do believe you got a voice message in your phone, right?
Yes.
The reason why you got a voice message because, I believe you remember, you want to simply cancel that contract, right, ma'am? You don't want to get charged,
yes,
right?
Cancel the goddamn thing. I don't want the damn thing. Get rid of it.
Alright, if you want to cancel that, you have to simply be in front of the computer so we
can
go ahead
and cancel
it. I
already said, dipshit, that I'm in front of the damn computer. Get on with it.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
You just went over the
same thing twice. See on the computer? What do you see on the computer screen? Can you tell me, ma'am?
I see just my background and like the Google Chrome.
Open up the... Okay, you can see the Google Chrome icon? You need to pull it up. Pull up the Google Chrome, okay?
All right,
pull
I'll
it up.
Click on it, yes. All right, yes. What do I need to type into there?
Now, all right. You need to type over there the letter U as in United, then L like in London, then T as in tomorrow, then R as in Robert, then A as in apple, then V as in Victor, then I as in Indiana.
Oh, there it is. It's ultraviolet.
E as in Edward. No, not ultraviolet. No matter. After V, I as in Indiana, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Then E as in Edward.
Okay.
Then W as in water.
Alright.
Then E as in Edward. Then R as in Robert.
Alright.
Then put a dot like in period.
Yes.
Then N like in November.
N.
E as in Edward. T as in tomorrow. Ultraviewer.net. Okay, ma'am?
Alright, yes. Have that. And it's pulling a web page up
now. Alright. Now hit enter. Enter from the keyboard. Enter key, okay? Now what come up on the screen? Can you tell me, ma'am?
Just going through its thing here.
Anything come up?
Okay, run.
What do you see on the screen? Can you tell me?
I just clicked run.
What do you see? Can you tell me?
That's just installing. Right, what is this doing? Okay, there's a window up here.
Hello?
It says Ultra Viewer. Alright, okay. It says your ID.
Yeah, tell me the ID and the password. Your ID and the password. Tell me the ID and the password.
Okay, it says...
Who installed kar liya? Khud sab kuch kar liya.
What? Sorry?
Tell me the ID and the password. Tell me the ID and the password.
It's 35288...
Say it.
What? Sorry?
Yeah, after 288, what is that?
708.
And the password?
3646.
Can you tell me once again the password? 3646,
yes.
Hello? 463646, right?
Yes.
Alright, hold on. Tell me. Hold on so I can check.
Check what? What's this gonna do?
With the help of this, I'm going to send you the cancellation form, okay? Alright, so I'm going to help you out to cancel that, okay, ma'am? Don't worry, alright?
Okay, cancel.
Hello?
Yes.
Alright, we are going to help you out to cancel that. So do not touch your computer, I'm going to help you out to cancel that, okay? So, madam, you wanted to simply cancel that, right? You don't want to get any more charge, right, ma'am?
Yeah, no, I don't want any charges, no.
So be handy with a pen and a paper with you, okay? You are handy with a pen and a paper?
Sorry, what is this?
Are you handy with a pen and a paper? Do not touch your computer.
No, what happened here?
Oh my, you think you are too smart for for this?
No, I was trying to close the windows.
No, you're transferring my file.
Transferring. Yeah. What are you talking about? Yeah. Do you need to connect again?
No, I don't need to connect again. You know what? You're a bitch.
What are you talking about?
Lady.
What do you mean?
You're a bitch.
Why am I a bitch?
I said you are a bitch.
Why? Are you missing files?
No, because you think you are too smart, but you're not too smart.
Well, I don't understand what you're talking about, dear. Why are you being accusational like this? It's the same password. It's the same password, ID and the password. I accidentally closed the window on you. I apologize. I didn't know that was a window that was needed. You didn't tell me that it was for anything. I like to keep things closed.
Just hang up the call. Do not call me again.
No. Can you please? I need my refund. Well, there it is. I guess I'm a bitch. If you liked it, hit like. Comment down below and subscribe, as always. And share, Boda likes you sharing. Now, I'm gonna let his song play, because it is his channel. Have a good night.
Boda. Oh my god, Boda.
Boda.
We don't know who is the culprit.
Boda.
Once I remove the virus, your computer will run faster.
You have been invaded by Boda.